It was a hectic week for former Trump campaign manager Paul Manafort and special counsel Robert Mueller. Mueller shocked the nation when he announced that Manafort had reneged on a plea deal to cooperate with the special counsel's investigation into possible Trump campaign collusion with Russia. Manafort's lawyers challenged the special counsel's assertion, and a federal court will now decide on the matter. In other Mueller-related news, President Trump escalated his Twitter criticisms of the special counsel's prosecutors. And former Trump Organization lawyer Michael Cohen claimed that he held discussions with candidate Donald Trump well into 2016. If true, this would conflict with President Trump's previous statements.